is in its cystocentesis. She's going to populate the bladder.
But I'll see, but that's probably why.
She should be able to feel it. So this is a 1.5-inch needle, 22 gauge, and we're gonna poke down. There it comes.
Okay. Yeah, her actually, that's different than her, like, actually, because when she urinates too, she gets, like, super close to the ground.
Yeah, that's different. Yeah, that's all right, different.
Just mind that you're not going too deep. That should be just about enough.
Right, exposed.
Okay, and then go ahead and stop pulling pressure and take it out. Perfect. Wonderful.
Okay.
And then we are good. Yay. And you can go ahead and take the pressure off here, too. Wonderful. All done.
Yay.